Hello children, good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Today, your teacher is here to take you to one interesting place. So, do you want to go there? So, are you excited to go with teacher? Okay, so today, I am going to take you all to visit jungle. Yes! We are going for jungle safari, okay? And there we will be revising all wild animals, okay? So let's go. So children, have you heard lot of sounds? Yes, and that sounds of which animals you heard? Yes, you heard the sound of wild animals. So let's do the revision of wild animals today. Okay? But children, do you know what is mean by wild animals? Yes, wild animals means they never interact with people. They never interact with you, me. Okay? And they depend upon themselves to find the food to survive. That's why they are called as wild animals. So, let's start with the revision. So children, do you know who is the king of the jungle? Can you guess? Lion is the king of the jungle, isn't it? So do you want to meet lion? Okay, let's meet. So, have you seen the lion who was sitting in front of me? I also got scared. Oh my God. So now, which animal will come next in front of me? Do you want to see? Okay, let's see who will come next. Oh my God, who was sitting in front of me? Yes, it was tiger. Yes, isn't it? So, did you enjoy it? So, have you seen how I was sitting in front of the tiger? Yes. Now, let's see another wild animals. You have seen the lion was sitting with teacher, isn't it? So, the young one of lion is called as cub. Can you see here? Two cubs are sitting. Yes. Then next, who was sitting with teacher? Tiger. So, this is a tiger. And the young one of tiger is called again cub. Yes. Now next. Which animal is this? Giraffe. Giraffe has long neck. Giraffe has long neck. And he is the most tallest animal in the jungle. Okay, children? Yes. And the young one of giraffe is called as baby giraffe. Okay. Then next. What is this? Which animal is this? Yes, chimpanzee. So, chimpanzee, it is a kind of mammal. Can you see here, baby chimpanzee? Yes. Now, next, which animal is this? Gorilla. Oh my god, can you see? Big gorilla. And can you see a little gorilla? Baby gorilla? Yes. So which animal is this? Gorilla. Gorilla. Yes. Then next comes. Here, which animal is this? Panda. Yes. He's a panda. Yes. Then, which animal is this? Bear. Yes. Very good, children. Bear. Bear. Yes. Then, young one of bear is called as cub. What is the young one of the bear is called? Cub. Very good, children. Then, which animal is this? Deer. Yes. You find all these animals in jungle, isn't it? Yes. So, this animal is deer. Which animal is this? Deer. And the baby deer is called as fawn. The baby deer is called as fawn. Then, which animal is this? Reindeer. Yes, this is a reindeer. Now, which animal is this? Zebra. Which animal is this? Zebra. Very good, children. It has black and white stripes on his body. Isn't it? Yes, this animal is also wild animal. Very good. And the baby zebra is called as foal. What is the baby zebra called? Foal. Very good. Now, which animal is this? Hippopotamus. We call it as hippo. What we call it as? Hippo. Yes. We find this animal in jungle. Now, can you please tell me which animal is this? Yes, this is a rhino. This is a rhinoceros. We call it as rhino. What we call? Rhino. Very good, children. And the baby of rhinoceros is called as baby rhino. What we call it as? Baby rhino. Very good. Now, can you guess which animal is next? Yes, this animal jumps from tree to tree. So, which animal is this? Yes, monkey. Very good, children. Monkey. And what the baby of monkey is called as? Baby monkey. Can you see here a little tiny monkey is sitting with her mom? Yes, it is a baby monkey. Now, which animal is this? Kangaroo. Yes, this animal is kangaroo. Can you see a baby is sitting with kangaroo? Yes, this animal is kangaroo. Then next, which wild animal is this? Fox. Which wild animal is this? Fox. Then, which wild animal is this? Wolf. Very good, children. Fox, wolf. Then, which animal is this? It is also like tiger, but it is called as cheetah. What it is called? Cheetah. And the baby cheetah is called as cub. The baby cheetah is called as cub. Very good. Now, which animal is this? Yes, Porcupine. Which animal is this? Porcupine. Very good, children. So, children, we have revised all wild animals today, isn't it? So, have you enjoyed the session? Very good. So, you have to remember all wild animals, okay? Very good. See you in the next session. Till the time, bye-bye.